taught as a sin. Once we had a priest telling us how kissing was sinful, and there's even a kind of kissing that tries to imitate the act of sex itself, and we all thought, wow, what's that?